childhood. You'd hurt me and do it all over again.